Welcome to Days Nation. We aim to bring fun, entertainment, and educational facts about our world at one junction. Top 10 gadgets that changed the world. Technology has advanced over the last few decades to become a huge part of our lives. In its journey of hits and misses, the latter including things like a wearable PC and umbrella-carrying drones. But in this video, we're looking at the best of technology. Here are the top 10 gadgets that changed the world. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. Music makes getting through the day a little easier. And there's a playlist for everything. Working out, writing, or even cooking. Imagine a time when music was everything it could be, just not portable. And that's the world that the Sony Walkman disrupted by introducing a simple, wearable way of taking your music wherever you go. A private listening session whenever you want it. Number 10 on our list, the Walkman made more than 200 million sales and paved the way for discmans, iPods, and Bluetooth headphones. For number 9, we're going all the way down the memory lane to visit the Nintendo Game Boy, a gaming device that revolutionized the mobile gaming industry and made way for everything we have today in the gaming world. If you were growing up in the 80s and 90s, owning a Game Boy meant you could take your entertainment wherever you go. Considering the 200 million devices sold, it really did change the game. You've reached Days Nation. We're currently busy entertaining. Don't forget to subscribe. The answering machine is our number 8. In the age of smartphones, sending a text when you're unable to take a call is the way to go about it. But back in the day, people needed a way to keep track of messages, and the answering machine was just that. After initially being launched only for workplace usage, these made their way into common households. There's been no looking back ever since. Be a beautiful moment. It's become a habit to take out our smartphones with high-quality cameras to take nice pictures. Back when technology hadn't yet evolved so much, there was one product that changed the photography industry, and in fact, still continues to. The Polaroid Camera. It's quick, an easy format changed the 80s, and its influence continued with the Instagram interface being inspired by the Polaroid camera. When was the last time you went to a library? The online world has made reading more convenient than ever, and Amazon drove in this change, first by bringing bookstores online, and then by introducing the Amazon Kindle. Now you could carry a book, or even 10, anywhere. No worries about the weight, no worries about handling, just a nice reading session, anytime and anywhere. Most of us try to make our lifestyle healthier every day with things like taking the stairs or skipping a soda. And we do this because we can now quantify the effects of exercise and a good diet in real time on our phones. For number 5, we have the Fitbit that started it all. It wasn't the first pedometer, step counter in the world, but it was the one that created the most lasting effect, with more than 20 million units sold in 2015. Podcasts are becoming increasingly popular. They're accessible and entertaining. Music streaming services have also taken hold on users. The reason? The ease of access and the ability to choose the media they consume in real time. For number 4, we're going back in time to the early 1900s, to the creation of the radio. Initially meant to help ships communicate better, the radio instantly became popular everywhere. And everyone, from governments to common people, quickly had one of their own. In fact, the radio also paved the way for wireless internet, or Wi-Fi, which is an essential part of our lives today. With climate change and resource saturation becoming a bigger threat every day, there's an urgent need to switch to sustainable practices. And on number 3, we have perhaps the most important invention of contemporary times, the electric car. Not only does it run on an electric charge, it also leads the technology curve. After all, who would have thought self-driving cars would have become such a common sight? Here's something we always need and sometimes take for granted. For number 2, a microwave. The countertop microwave was first introduced in 1967 by the Armana Corporation. Their use spread into residential and commercial kitchens over time. What do you think about this one? Number 1 on our list of gadgets that changed the world easily fits into your pocket, revolutionized communication. the mobile phone is number one on our list. Invented in 1984, the mobile phone has evolved leaps and bounds. Today, can you imagine walking out without a phone in your hand? In fact, more people in the world have mobile phones than computers. Thanks for watching this video. That was Days Nation for you. Keep coming back and stay entertained. Don't forget to subscribe.